at the Consumer Palace.
Not necessarily.
Their annual jams contest. Let's join them, shall we?
It's a rather peaceful event for those who want to relax.
Can you please
take a stroll?
I hope you don't take this the wrong way or anything, but there's just too big of a generation gap between the two of us.
Begin to jump. What time it is?
There, there, princess. I don't mean to break your heart. But then again, I'm a heartbreaker. How about a kiss there, Missy?
Fuzzy.
Well, now we know each other a little better.
Secret.
That's it.
Oh, Mama. What are you looking at? I'm eating chili burgers bigger than you. What the? I think it chicks are on here. Say, baby, how about you and I?
That was pretty good, huh?
Get off of me, you son of a handbag. Let us teach you a lesson in manners. Now, that's my kind of woman. Say, what's the matter, little mama?
He's got a little escape from his cage.
Really?
Really?
Enough about you. Let's talk about me. Johnny Bravo. What do you think? Aren't I having a good hair day? Be brutal, mama. Why don't we grab ourselves a couple of big, juicy steaks? I know what we need down the road. What, are you a vegetarian?
There's a 900-pound
gorilla. Hold on, Missy. A gorilla. 900 pounds. On the loose? I'd be more than happy if you find your gorilla.
Superhero.
Today is your lucky day because I'm just having to be a superhero.
Here's a
Did I mention my special power? Missy, you're looking at the only man to have ever earned his black belt in every form of martial art in the world. What the? I'm still studying sumo wrestling.
Just
I have a sensitive side too. I can bring home bacon. I can even cook.
What was that?
I'll have your gorilla back faster than you can wait. You can pin the rhythm of the song with me. And be quiet, bad boy. Excuse me, mister. Have you seen a gorilla hiding anywhere around here?
A gorilla? Refresh my memory, babe. What exactly does a gorilla look like?
Well, they're
big. If I combine the positive
they're big.
Big?
Yeah, big. This one's about 900 pounds.
Sure are in it.
My goodness.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
And you know
what they they're big. And all. Big. And all.
Ugly.
Yeah, big and ugly. Mister, I don't think you understand who you're talking to. I am Johnny Bravo, the one-man army. So you just stay out of the way and leave the superhero to me.
No problem.
Let you see a girl run by here. Let you see a girl run by here.
No.
Let you see a girl run by here.
No.
Did you see a
gorilla?
So I was wondering, you wouldn't happen to be hiding any gorillas underneath them clothes, would you?
It can't.
I think that she wants it.
Now go upstairs and get ready for school.
What are you gonna do?
Will you be quiet? Get me out of here!
And the
children have
brought
you to
the ground.
Give me your
water again.
What did you call me?
What am I gone?
What the fuck are you up to?
Didn't your mother teach you any manners when you were little? You were a little deal.
Take it easy there, kid.
Your mama's so big that when she wore high heels, she spurts oil. Your face is so ugly, you can make an onion cry. You ain't so fat.
Now hold on, kid. That there wouldn't happen to be a gorilla.
Thanks, man.
Sure, thanks, man.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thanks, man.